To sit and watch her eyes map the world.